Introducing the Matrix Medium, a wash basin built on years of experience.
My name is Anne Mette. I'm an industrial designer and I work at Pressalit A in Denmark. The challenge for wheelchair users at an ordinary sink is getting access to the water because there's no room for the legs and no room for footrests of the wheelchair. Products for people with disabilities are often stigmatizing, and with this product we really wanted to make something that's both practical and also aesthetically pleasing.
And the result was the Matrix Medium Wash Basin, a wash basin that meets all the essential needs of the user.
The new Matrix Medium is designed to suit all users, both users in wheelchairs and standing users. If we look at the integrated handles, they are designed to be comfortable and easy to grip. They're really stable and helps you keep your balance while you're washing your hands. Looking right at the bottom, you also see that there's room for your feet, so you can get very close to the sink and reach the faucet. Using the grab bars, it's easy for me to pull myself towards the sink. And on each side of me, there's plenty of space for my elbows, which will help me keep my balance while washing my face or my hands. This space also provides plenty of room for storage to keep my cosmetics or soap. The curved front reduces the distance between the user and the faucet, making it easier to wash your hands, especially for people with disabilities in their arms. In the Matrix Medium, there's a high focus on hygiene all around the sink. If we look inside, there's rounded corners that make sure that the sink does not collect any dirt. And when we look at the front, we both have the integrated handles in one material, and then we have the integrated electrical panel to height adjust the sink. Also, the cover is totally flush with the surface of the sink, making it easy to wipe with the cloth. With all these hygienic details, the Matrix Medium will reduce the spread of bacteria and the risk of infection.
Manglen ved den traditionelle håndvask, det er blandt andet, at den her den er ikke højdejusterbar. En af de ting, som der heller ikke fungerer i det her, det er, at armaturet det sidder ind i væggen, og det sidder ikke på håndvasken. Og det har jo noget at gøre med spejlet her. Spejlet det hænger jo helt herop, så brugeren har ikke en chance for at kunne se sig selv i spejlet, hvis han eller hun sidder i kørestol. Klart et kæmpe minus, når vi arbejder med folk i den her målgruppe. Men sådan heroppe vil den være okay at gøre ren, men hernede der er der jo rør synlige, så der samler sig også skidt på, så den er svær at gøre ren. Hygiejnen det er nemt, fordi den har nogle gode overflader, men også nedunder her, der er den jo kapslet ind, så man vil for eksempel kunne tage en klud bare og køre henover hernede. Der er ikke så mange rør, der i vejen. I forhold til ergonomien, så er den jo lavet sådan, at man kan indstille højden på den. Og det er jo bare ved et tryk op og tryk ned her. Når at den paretiske arm skal understøttes, så kan man lægge den op på her, enten foran, men dem som kan også få den herud, eller måske her ved her. Det er en god løsning, fordi den er designet med brugeren i centrum.
We made the Matrix Medium because we believe it's important that people are self-reliant and keep living.